Aloha, welcome back. We're here to do another installation of napkin foldings at the Class Act Restaurant, Maui Community College. Today we'll learn the wave. We'll start with our napkin seam side up, and we're going to take our napkin and fold it into thirds, bringing the bottom up one third and the top down one third. Then we'll take the napkin and we're going to fold it into half. So take your bottom, bring it to the center, and bring your top down to the center. And notice when they meet, they'll be a little bit off of the center line. That's exactly what we want. If we fold it at that natural crease, we will have our napkin, the wave. This is a really great napkin fold to use for a simple, elegant place setting. I hope you have a chance to use it at your next party.